Hi friends, I'm Simabakhtar, and
today I'm gonna show you how to install Windows XP 7, 8.10 on Android smartphone without root and risk. So first I'm telling you that it is a simple procedure and it works with all Android smartphone, even in Gingerbread. Now you have to download two files, Limbo and Windows file. So let's start. Open Google Play Store on your Android smartphone. Search for Limbo and install it in your phone. Then press home key. Now, you have to download windows.zip file. I have pasted the link in the description. I have already downloaded that file, so I'm not downloading again. After downloading, open File Explorer in your phone and extract the file in your SD card. As I'm doing in this video. So here is the extracted file. Now press home key. Then open Limbo. Tap on I acknowledge. Then tap on OK. Now tap on menu key and tap on install ROMs. After installation, create a new virtual machine and type a name of your choice and tap on OK. I'm typing Windows. Then tap on User Interface and select it as SDL. Now scroll down and tap on CPU model and select it as Chemu 32. Then tap on CPU cores and select 4 cores if your phone has, otherwise select 1, 2 or 3 cores. After that tap on RAM and select 656 MB of RAM if your phone have, otherwise select 512 MB of RAM. Now scroll down, tick on hard disk A option. And select your extracted file as hard disk. There are 4 options for hard disk. If you want to increase space, then you should tick on them. And if you want to select a folder as hard disk, then tick on shared folder and select that folder. Now again scroll down. There are a lot of options of storage and display: CD-ROM, floppy drive A, B and SD card. VGA display, sound card, network card, DNS server. You can use them if you want. Now scroll down again and tap on boot from device and select hard disk.
To keep my heart upon a shelf.
You can also use a custom kernel. Now an advanced tab. Take on full screen and select orientation as landscape. I'm again showing you my configuration user interface SDL, CPU model Chemu 32, CPU cores 4, RAM 656 MB. Boot from hard disk, full screen, orientation landscape. Then scroll up and launch virtual machine. To enable mouse pad, press back button and tap on mouse logo. Now your mouse pad is enabled. You can move it by touching the screen. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. And if you have a question, please leave a comment. To shut down your Windows, press back key and tap on menu key and then on shutdown.